We'll be right back. vision for next year, and I've got, you know, some plans here and there, but to be totally honest with you, I'm so focused on what's now and bringing this vision full circle against something a dream of mine I've had 8 years ago. It's happening right now. And if I was focusing on what's next right now, I won't be able to appreciate what I've created.